I actually live in the house that I'm born in. And it's kind of, it's a tough thought to think that this town might be over. And I would have to start all over somewhere else.
It's extremely sad.
It's just unbelievable. I thought that I would never live to, you know, witness this.
It's been quiet for 800 years.
800 years. Yeah.